Alright, so these maraca things, quick review. I got my couple different sets of LP maracas, these big heavy monster things. Probably the most basic way to play them. If you're going to do that, you might as well just use a shaker. That's kind of why maracas come off as no fun, because that doesn't seem very cool to do. Some things you can do. Of course, you can take them back and forth. Just using different hands. So much better than. Or. Just alternate those. More on that later. Another great way is to turn them over. Well, we might as well talk about rolling them. To roll, you can swirl. Or you can shake. Do it upside down. Alright, so that's pretty much all you need to know about rolling, at least for right now. So we're going to shake back and forth. Stupid. Next, turn them over. Like they're drumsticks. So my band director friends who have too many drummers in the back and you don't know what to do, give them a pair of maracas and have them play them like a snare drum. You want to get this little downward cut. Light choke effect in your hands. You can do double strokes. Actually, here's the whole thing. I would do 8 in hand. Like 8 notes, fast quarter notes. Right now I'm leading with my left hand. Switching to right. Should be able to lead right hand. Switch to left. Four in hand, leading right. Double strokes. Right, left, switch, left, right. More in double strokes later. Here's a good place to do triple strokes. We've got 8s, then 4s, then 2s. So you do that, even just with drumsticks, and your kids are going to be killing it, but you know, doing it with maracas kills it too. You can do rudiments. Here's flam accent. Flam accent, flam accent, flam accent, flam accent, flam accent, flam accent. Flam tap, flam tap, flam tap, flam tap, flam tap, flam tap, flam tap. Swiss triplets. Right, left, the funny name Potty Fla Fla. Lead left. Yeah, so the possibilities are endless here with that technique. Great for your hands, and it's different than just that basic shaking. Okay, end of part 2, part 3 coming up.